Where are we going, Sam?
To a boat.
We're going to a boat. Not that boat.
Little boat.
But a little boat. That's the big boat. It's a boat. Look at that boat. I'm taking a boat. We're gonna take a boat. That's our hotel. Yes. I just like to use it because I can.
Very silly.
Where are you, Sam?
At the castle.
Cinderella's royal table.
Gonna meet a bunch of princesses.
How excited are you about it?
Pretty excited.
Out of this freaking castle. Where are we, Sam?
Country Bear Jamboree.
What are you, Sam? Accidentally a bear.
Oh, yeah.
Children and bears.
Bear.
Accident a bear.
Or, you
know. The trick bear. The surprise bear.
We should have domesticated moose.
So we're sitting next to the garbage because we're sitting next to the garbage because there's a new fireworks show that we haven't seen yet called Happily Ever After. and we're doing what we did the first time we saw Wishes and staking it out like over two hours before. We're sitting next to some garbage because that's what we usually do because it's easier to do it. It's easier to do it that way because people aren't going to try to walk into where you're walking. So we're sitting on a curb at the very...
And you can lean against it while you're standing.
Yeah, at the very edge of the space. So hopefully we're right and this is not a kick-out space. But
we'll
find out. And I think the thing is, I think in the end they'll fill this in. I think this is so. This is the limit of where you can preset.
For a while, exactly.
Yeah,
for a while they'll kick people out.
All of Main Street will get filled in. So
after a while they can't stop people.
Okay, now kill the light and I'll go to the castle. Where, like, that's our view. So we should be pretty perfect view-wise. Barring...
Knock on trash.
Barring shoulder kids. Knock on all of the wood. Look at the freaking castle. Isn't it so freaking
cool? We were in that.
We ate in that.
That's so cool.
Yeah. Okay, buddy. Unless someone in front of us spontaneously generates a child to put on their shoulders, we should be perfect. I want to get nighttime Tomorrowland because we haven't done nighttime Tomorrowland
yet.
It's
so cool. I forgot how cool it is.
Yeah, I forgot that it lit up this much.
Especially everyone's favorite ride that doesn't exist anymore. Stitch.
Poor Stitch. You tried.
It is funny because it is like a lot of space over here. So clearly they're going to use it for something better.
Well, and I wonder, I mean, they're not. It's not like they're going to bring Alien Encounter back. But right. I wonder if they're going to do something that's still in the vein of like slightly scary or if they're going to go in a totally different direction with it.
Yeah, it's hard to say.